Corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The battle begins! Celebi protects itself! Its speed fell! An impressive move! That was excellent teamwork! Celebi protected itself from the attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The move failed! Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! tears open the ground. It's down and out. Bam! It went down. Sent out. Hoppit is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack! Empoleon is sent out. Its defense fell. Scooploom is sent out. This is not a favorable matchup. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A frigid shot from Blizzard. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Stands with their backs against the wall. Yanma will be lucky to get through this crisis. Its evasiveness rose. The move fails. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The battle begins! A big hit already! A beautiful attack! Its special defense fell! Hit by Psychic! Taken down by an intense attack! Celio starts to attack! It didn't do anything! Delibird is sent out! The red corner has already taken some serious damage! However, this battle is just getting started! It started to hail in the Colosseum! A brilliant hit! It's being ganged up on! Claydol is slowly losing its health! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It's down and out! Jirachi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Taken down by Healing Wish. Slowking is sent out. Oh! Why would it attack its teammate? Is this part of the plan? Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It went down! Is sent out. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. It's being ganged up on. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Delibird bounced up! Slammed him! It went down! Slowking starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around! The attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!